Alright, so we're going to talk about Wakanda today. So obviously I have some gifts on here. This is an elephant, these are elephants Wakanda. This is a rhinoceros. Here's a Black Panther. That's their national animal. We're going to have a lot of Black Panthers in this slideshow. And then here's some images of Wakanda.
Wow.
So where's Wakanda?
Yeah, where is Wakanda?
It's in Africa. So this is Africa.
Okay, where in Africa though?
Oh, right here, Carrie. Do you see this?
Oh, okay.
Right there. That's Wakanda. And the currency is the Wakandian dollar. So here's a picture of the Wakandian dollar. As you can see, it says Banki Ku Ya Wakanda. And that says Azuri. That's this guy's name, I guess.
Right.
This is the flag. As you can see, it has the panther on it.
Wow.
It's said that the first chief in Wakanda was a legendary warrior named Bashanga, who received this special knowledge from the panther goddess Bast, and it's basically turned him into this amazing warrior known as the Black Panther.
that they have
their economy is primarily focused on the mining of the rich natural resources such as vibranium.
What's vibranium?
Right here, it's the 76th element. It's really rare.
What is it used for?
It's used in a lot of military technology.
Is that right?
Yeah. You put it into it's a very strong material.
They also weave it into their clothing and stuff too.
They do,
though.
Yeah.
It can be
How many
slides are there?
A lot.
No.
King T'Chaka was killed on June 22nd in a terrorist attack on a UN building.
So the UN has a building in Wakanda?
King T'Challa right here. Yeah, this is T'Chaka's son.
He's a king?
Yeah. Have you seen him before?
Good looking, no.
He is. It's a lot of celebrities really are trying to bring attention to the struggle.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Does everybody
here
know about Wakanda?
The only thing more shocking than this tragedy is the fact you didn't know about it.
What's so funny? A lot of celebrities like Chadwick Boseman and Michael B. Jordan. What's so funny?
I don't know who they are.
They're celebrities.
Where have I been under a rock if this is all true? Yeah.
This is all real. Resolution, what happened was Eric was killed during the war.
You're not gonna check this out, right?
But now T'Challa, he's back in power and he's vowed to increase Wakanda's presence in global affairs. However, recently there's been some reports from Wakanda saying that he's banished, so I don't really know what's going on with that. That just happened.
So you put Wakanda in your presentation the other day to bring awareness?
I didn't know that you didn't know about Wakanda, but I put it in there because it was on the map. I like that map. It was a Spanish map and it included Wakanda. And there's a lot of stuff going on about Wakanda.
Anything else?
That's it. That is.
Well, that was well done.
On the map, I like that map. It's a Spanish map, and it includes Wakanda. And there's a lot of stuff going on about Wakanda.
Anything else?
That's it. That is.
Well, that was well done.